How to add Santander card to Apple Wallet. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Apple Wallet. This is the default app in your device. If you cannot find this app in your device, you can launch your App Store, search for the app Apple Wallet and install it. After completion of its installation process, launch it. With that, you will land to this kind of interface. Now at the top right corner, you will find this plus icon, click on it. With that, different available card options will pop up. Now head towards the option that is suitable for you. For instance, I will be selecting debit or credit card. Now click on continue. Now click on enter card details manually. Now you have to fill this. Now you have to verify and complete your card information. Type in your card number. After you are done, click on next. And with that, your card details will be updated. So this way you can easily add Santander card to Apple Wallet. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.